When you speak about Mesema, that the people from the people who said they have the numbers in Kiambu, in Muranga, they only have telephone numbers. They didn't have the real numbers.
We take note that due process has been followed through public participation in the county assemblies. Therefore, the BBI process, being a popular initiative, should be allowed to be subjected to approval of Mwananchi in line with Article 1 of the Constitution of Kenya 2010 that emphasizes on the sovereignty of the people. Even as we celebrate, we wish to remind Kenyans that this victory belongs to us all, both those who supported BBI and those who opposed it, because we will all reap benefit from it. Therefore, we call upon those who have reservations to join the rest of the country in embracing this fundamental initiative on national transformation to join us. We wish to inform our fellow Kenyans that we will continue prioritizing civic education, public engagement, and we will step up the gear to inform the public on the content of the bill and the constitution amendment, the benefit that accrue as a benefit of the bill. We urge all Kenyans to participate in the town hall meeting that we are going to organize going forward and other public engagements so that we can be able to travel this journey together. We also urge all Kenyans who have read the report to continue engaging their fellow citizens and inform them of the proposals contained therein. Finally, we wish to remind all Kenyans that the BBI dream is all about prosperity of this country.